Hi, this is Joe Bass with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. Thanks for taking the time to look at this video. I sure appreciate it. Go out and catch a bass. Bass fishing is great this time of year. We're just now starting to come in the fall, so they're all gorging to get fat for winter before they go into their dormant stage. So go fish for bass. Anyway, I'm standing in front of a 2011 Heartland Edge. It's a lightweight bunkhouse, got a terrific layout, and we're just going to go over it real quickly and touch on some of the highlights of it. It is a solid fiberglass front and rear cap, fiberglass sidewalls. It's actually a high gloss sidewall, so it's always going to look sharp. Real thick doors, pass-through storage in the front. Has storage behind the dinette, which I'll show you on the inside what that's going to look like. I want to point out the windows because they are different looking. These windows are actually dual pane, and they're a plastic window, and they're very durable and lightweight. And I'll show you kind of how they work on the inside. As we come to the back, this has probably some of the most storage of any little bunkhouse. This is only 22 foot long, and it weighs only 3,800 pounds. You got a gas electric hot water heater, aluminum wheels, tires are in excellent shape. You have your shore cord plug-in right here with your cable connection. Outside shower. Now here's your rear cap. If you look at it, it's got a nice rear cap that covers the back end here. Dresses it up very nice. This bumper actually removes, swings down, and you got access to more storage right there. Has an electric awning. You also have your jacks in the back right here that crank down on, but one crank cranks down both sides. Has your outside speakers right here. The model of this is called an M22. And I said it was a 2011, it's a 2012, my apologies. As we come into the inside, very clean bunkhouse unit. Walk around queen bed in the front, solid wood cabinet doors. You got a crown ceiling. If you notice the ceiling up against the cabinets right there, how it's crowned. It's got surround sound system in it. 60-40 sink. Let me show you how these drapes work, because I'm really impressed the way Heartland has done this. So right now it's set up for nightshade. And I can release this with this little button right here and lock it anywhere I want to. And now it's your screen, but you can actually separate that. Trying to keep from flipping upward. There we go. So this screen actually removes, slides up into this roller up here, and the bottom half slides into this roller down below. So one thing nice about this, this is your window right here that I told you was like a plexiglass material. And you can open that up and lock it wherever you want to. And every window in here is the same way. And this window is a third of weight of glass. That's why you're able to keep the weight down on this unit. And then if you want to, for the day, if you want your screens up, you just pull this down, lock it in, and your screen is exposed now. If you go bed at night, just raise that up, and now those are your night curtains. It's a great system. Every window like this is like that. You got the big sofa right here, dinette. And as we come back into the bedroom area, you got a single door fridge, but it's two doors on the inside. So it's about the same square footage as a regular 6 cubic foot, but it's just a single door. It is gas electric. If you come in here into the bathroom, got a nice size shower with a fan above it. It's actually a decent sized bathroom for a little 22 foot bunkhouse. And the bunks right here, you got two bunks with storage underneath right here. That storage also goes to the outside. You also have a storage compartment alongside the bed, microwave with a two burner stovetop. Great unit. Vinyl floor throughout, you don't have to deal with carpet, air conditioning in the roof, so it's got everything you need. Come see Joe Bass at the RV Corral. I'd love to help you buy this unit. Ask for Joe Bass and buy this unit, and make sure you get a free gift. Thank you.